That's awesome.
She picked the date she had asked, so that's...
And she let you guys know.
Yeah, she just basically told us this is what's going to happen, and she said, hey, I know. No, not even 8 million years I would imagine, but I'm very, very glad. I think she always thinks ahead of herself, and we are very proud.
I'm 11, I'm Vivian, and I am Kipper. Well, I call her Catherine, little sister. And I basically just helped out. I came here early. I helped with some decisions and making stuff, and I